What we've learned over decades of research that were pioneered here at Feinstein and in other labs is that there is a direct influence between the brain and the gut through the vagus nerve. In our research, we're studying Crohn's disease and ulcerative colitis, collectively called inflammatory bowel disease. What we're trying to understand is how much control can we get of the inflammation in the bowel by augmenting the vagus nerve signals through stimulation. The vagus nerve is really critical to the brain-gut connection because it's one of the main two-way highways that carry information between the gut and the brain. So a lot of the patients who come to us, they're feeling sick in a variety of ways. They may feel tired, they may have abdominal pain, among various other symptoms. We're using a non-invasive device that a patient can hold in the palm of their hand. And by changing the settings on the device, very gentle electricity can go through that electrode to the skin of our ear, sending signals through the vagus nerve. And by doing that, we're hoping that inflammation is dampened down and that the patient can begin to heal and therefore feel better. One of the most exciting things for myself and the other people who are heavily involved in the clinical side of this research is that we stand on the shoulders of the people who have done the research at the bench, pioneered here at Feinstein as one of the world leaders in creating a understanding at the molecular level that can then translate into the treatment of human disease. And that's an extremely powerful thing.